Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're in... What are we in? Where are we? What is this place? The Glen? Yeah, we gotta be in the Glen because that says the Glen. So we're doing a thievery and then a thievery. Yep, beat on the brat stuff. Anyway. Heading for that. I thought this was a person. What is this? Oh, it's like a scanner thing? I guess to get into the... In here? I don't know. You got me. I think it's because I'm wearing boots and my footfalls sound so heavy and trodden, kind of, I don't know. I don't know how to put it. Oops. Oh wait. I'm supposed to go this way. My bad. Padre, again.
A client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Kerry Eurodyne's guitar.
What?
The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
Psychofan? Kerry Eurodyne's guitar. Apartment building on Lobos Street. 17th floor, apartment 1702. There was this band in the 20s. Samurai, maybe you've heard of them. Talentless bunch of... That's what Johnny Silverhand is from, Samurai. Talentless bunch of angsty, skezzed out kids who thought they were actually making music. Hey, they were, man. That was good music. For some reason, people nowadays still listen to them. One more reason why this world's going to crap and the end times are near. I'll cut to the chase. You're too old, Padre. Sorry. I'll cut to the chase. My client wants to get his hands on Kerry Eurodyne's guitar, one of the members of Samurai. Weird gig, I know, but the Eddies are legit and that's all that matters. I tracked down the guitar. It's owned by one Gaston Slayton. Guy's obsessed with Samurai and is a collector of the band's memorabilia. Getting into the building shouldn't be a problem. You'll have access to the elevator. Only thing is, Slayton's unit will probably be tightly secured. Eurodyne's guitar is his prized possession. Drop me a line when it's done. Alright, doesn't say I have to do it without killing anybody. Or without... Nafula Diabate. Doesn't say I have to sneak around and stuff. How you doing?
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Not much. Gonna steal a guitar. Bear back.
Hey, what's all the racket upstairs? I passed by a second ago, eardrums almost burst. What, some kind of a party?
He wishes. That's Slayton's unit.
Huh?
Guy's obsessed with just one shitty band. Like, plays it nonstop, full blast. I mean, even when he isn't here. You know what's the worst, though?
So he might not be here.
When he comes down and starts babbling on about it. Silverhand this, Eurodyne that, for hours on end, literally. I'm telling you, this guy's got a problem. He knows the lyrics to every song, every release date of every album, every concert. Unbelievable. I can't wait for the day he drops dead.
That beard's fake. So obvious. Hi.
New around here?
Yes. Yes, I am. Let me guess, I can't go in any of these other places. Okay then. And let me guess, we can only go to the 17th floor. Keycard required. Where's my elevator music? There it is, 1702. Anything else I can get into? Go look around a little bit. So maybe we can drop down Raymond Miller. Potentially we could drop down from here if we need to, maybe.
You shouldn't be here.
Get back to work.
Nice weather today.
Has he changed my mind that I shouldn't be here? Alright, so this we can't get into. That's the elevator. It's his. I don't think we can get in there. We could turn that off, right? I had no idea. There was like a button on it or something. Technical ability. We need 17. And we have 14. So let's try the dropping down trick. There's a scaffold or something. Wait a second. This way. I'm a jumper. That's right. Goodbye, cruel world. Friendly mode, what's that? Overrides the target's recognition, causing me an ally and authorization holder. Look at that, that's me. Use the camera to sync. Isn't that his camera? Then he's got a camera in the hall. It can't be his camera. We're looking at the lobby and everything. I wonder if there's a card on her desk. Yeah, I can't see anything else. So I guess that's the building's camera outside his place like that. That's weird. I'm like jumping in when I can't see everything. I don't like that. Okay. I mean, most probably we're gonna end up killing all these people. Or this person. Seeing anybody. guess we can deactivate it over and over again. I guess this is Samurai playing? Would you look at that?
Oh, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Mining came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
TMI, man, TMI. Now, that's not Samurai, right? We hear that all the time. Fully stocked bar, tequila.
Of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor.
Why does he make that noise?
But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Kerry?
You want to be fixated on, don't you? Now when he appears, he makes this noise. I don't like it. Not very stylish of him. Alright, let's check this out. Auction from Mia Green to Gaston Slayton. Hey boys, we have another auction coming up next week. There'll be a bunch of Samurai stuff, a ticket for a 2007 concert in Westbrook, two t-shirts from 2008, unused, Denny's high hat. Regulars get special discounts, winky smiley face. Don't miss it, Mia. Single from Gaston Slayton to Dino Dinovic. Hey Dino, well, what do you think of our single? Think Ronin's got a future? Well, obviously inspired. If you ask me, this song's got that same edge that Samurai's early songs had. This city needs musicians, bands like these to shake things up, literally. Let me know, Gaston. Notes. From Gaston Slayton to Jenny Mayweather. Hey, I gave that truck another listen. It still is, just isn't here yet. The track, another listen, sorry. Listen to those Samurai tracks I sent you again. Specifically, the gig in the subway. Can you feel the raw energy? The bass pounding, rocking the foundations, and the edge in that voice. Now that is punk. Either we play that, or we play nothing. Gaston. Then you play nothing. Mega Medicine Lottery. I don't think I've read this before. Buy two tickets, get the third for free. Thousands of prizes still available. Drugs, reanimators, primary care appointments. Surgery vouchers, blood screens, cyberpsychosis vaccines, Ripper Doc referrals, and our grand prize, a one-year trauma team premium package. Hurry while supplies last. Your neighbors already have their tickets. Buy yours now. Less than three, less than three, less than three. That's noisy. All right, so we got stairs going up, and then we've got... something this way. Oh, this goes out. Goes back out to the hallway.
But rumors are swirling that those tears were extra salty. Did Holt play a role in the late mayor's demise?
And then the guitarist to be up here. Got another poster. Samurai chipping in. Oh, this.
Huh. I'll never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
No comment. Is that the guitar?
Hey, look here. Dude made a shrine to the band. Well... half shrine, half vault, more like.
Oh, you're in there.
Has a numeric keypad, so code's a string of digits. Man, I don't know. Maybe 69, 69, 69?
Or maybe not.
Oh, try it. Johnny's pants. I got your pants, dude. Wow. with 2,500 euros. Some more eddies here. Let's get back out of that for now. Huh, check this out.
No. Interesting.
Fuck, Kerry's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Oh.
Not long ago. Look, the date.
The date. That's it. The fucking code to the safe room.
Oh.
Hooey. See that? Still got it.
Year taken, 2065. Still of Kerry and Slayton. 2065. This guy's not at home after all. Let me guess, he arrives as soon as we get the guitar. Oh, we put the code in here. 2065. Access granted. Got it. Looks like it's our lucky day.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
Oh, I got it already.
Because say what you will about Kerry, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd.
I don't know where he is. Alright, F the core, F the system, but don't F with Samurai. See Johnny Silverhand shred in concert. The formatting's all messed up. Don't miss it. A samurai concert for the ages with special guests Utter Brain F's and Sarah Sulfur. So I didn't realize they could also... Oh, now it's daytime. I didn't realize they could also... Look at this stuff. Well, let's get out of here. I guess they just assumed that we would come in that way. But I could not come in that way. Well, that was easy. Hey, you have a nice day. What's the way out? Wow, nothing happened at all. Got it. Deposit the guitar in the drop point. How far away is the drop? Drop point's a little bit far. You having trouble, shark face? This. You want me to go? Can I just go this way? Thank you. I wonder if we could take it a little loop-de-loop. I don't know if you guys saw the mini-map like that. I want me to pull a Yui for no reason. Drop point was getting farther away. Jeez. Where is this drop point? At least make it nearby or something. Oops. Oh, is it over here?
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Thank you. I guess that's... So it's a matter of opinion, who the right hand is. Can we sell some stuff over here? This is a... ooh, a better... well, they're comparing it to the pistol. Not sure if I want a revolver. I got more stuff I can sell. So, 776. Look at that. Machete. 939. Oh. Whoops. Is this a legendary? Because it's got three mod slots. Yeah, I'll get rid of it. So as far as non-lethal, that's 791. Out of money. Can sell these. All right. I sold my clothes. All right. I just want to look. Speaking of clothes, well, I want to look at this thing. It's not as good as this one. Well, I can't sell the Ajax now. It doesn't have enough money. But I can look at the clothes. Look at that. We keep upgrading the Arasaka cap with cameras here. Mine has 52.9. 54.1. 54.1, same. Well, this one has 1.10% mitigation strength, but this one has thermal resistance and stuff like that? Let me wear that. Thermal, chemical, and electrical resistance. That's pretty sweet. What is this? Arasaka Tactical Tech Gogs. Never get another ugly black eye. I don't know if I like that. Dried blood. metal-reinforced tactical tech gods, chillingly emotionless and terrifying. This is the same. They're all 54.1. I don't know if that's like some kind of limit. Makeshift punk goggles. Graffiti for the Edge Runner's soul. I'll take that one then. Okay. And then this, something just as good, right? I like this one better. Ultralight Geisha Dream Polyamide Tank Top. Truly artistic. Okay. And then now we've got Johnny's Pants. Authentic leather for an authentic rocker boy. It's also 90.1 armor. As well as this. I don't like the looks of that. I don't know, is that weird to be wearing his pants? I'll wear them for a little while. Maybe it'll make him happy. Alright. These guys are going thump, thump, thump. 10 out of 11 gigs. I guess this is his last gig here. For the Padre. Like it's down. Wait.
Criminals be warned. The NCPD is watching. Over 70% of Nightmare is under drone surveillance.
Drone surveillance. I can take this? I have a feeling we're going to be going downstairs or something. Oh, now it's telling us to go the other way. This is an interesting place. Looking place. Like San Francisco or something. I passed him. He was making this weird turn. What did I say? Wash and run. I said watch and run. So who's over here? Gangoons. Look at those cheeks. I slammed the cheeks. Oh, this is wrong. Yeah, you hurry up. Pan Am says, hey, just got back from Sierra Sonora. Quick job, decent pay. Decent pay, can't complain, I guess. Now I just have to clean up the grease and salsa verde off the back seat. Don't ask. How are you holding up? Help Judy. I haven't helped Judy for a while. Doesn't sound too shabby. My day went about as good as it could have. Tried closing a chapter of my past with Judy's help. Think I might have... I also might have saved someone's life. V versus Night City 1.0. P.S. You know, if you ever open a roadside joint, you'll have to call it salsa and grease, right? V, that's incredible. You helped someone and they're alive because of you. Looks like Night City has real heroes after all. It's about probably 100 episodes ago. Who is this Judy you speak of? I like the old-timey name. I wish I could see the whole thing. Judy's a close chum of mine. We've been through so much. We've been through some crap together. Only a few people I can trust in Night City, and she's one of them. Quite the character, too. Now that I think of it, you two would hit it off. True friends are a hard thing to come by nowadays, especially in Night City. I'm glad you have someone you can truly count on. So am I. I haven't talked to her in a hot minute. That didn't happen today. Good old Manticore!
The only reason you're alive is because I know your pops. You understand?
Sí. Lo entiendo. Lo siento mucho.
Don't apologize. Just use that skull sponge of yours.
He sounds mean. They really kill them both right off. Dead. I got him. That was all of them. Anyway, I'm actually going to call in an episode here before we head into this next undiscovered thing. And then we'll be done with the Padre and the Glen for all the gigs and stuff like that, except for the Beat on the Brat thing. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.